guys, and welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you are new. My name is Jillian, and today I have an Amazon must-haves or an Amazon favorites, whatever you guys would like to call it. But recently I did have you guys vote on whether you guys would be interested in this type of video. I asked you guys if you would like me to sit down and share with you guys a few of my Amazon favorites, and the majority of you guys did vote yes, so that is what today's video is going to be. Now, I did try my best not to list a million things, but in this house, we love Amazon. We even have Amazon Prime because we order Amazon that much. So I think I have like maybe 15 or maybe a little bit less than 15, around 15 items that I'm gonna share with you guys. I'm also really hoping that I'm not gonna repeat any of my Amazon must-haves from my previous video. I don't remember what I mentioned in that video because it was so long ago. So I apologize if any of this is repeats. I probably should have watched that video before I filmed this one, but I did not. So I'm just gonna jump right into this so this video isn't too long. So the first item I'm gonna share with you guys is an oil diffuser. I love using essential oils in my house, and this is how mine looks like. It has two buttons in the front right here, and then this top area, it does light up. You can change the colors, and then inside in there is where you put the water and also essential oils. I'm not opening it up just because I do have a little bit of water and essential oil in there right now, and I don't wanna spill it. But you put the water and the essential oil in there. It did come with like this little plastic like measuring cup that you can pour the water in it so you don't pour too much water. I have no clue where that went, so I usually just eyeball it. And sometimes I just put one essential oil in there and put a few drops, or sometimes I will combine it two essential oils. So it just depends on my mood, but I love this. I use this a lot. This is the adapter it came with, and this is a must have in my house because I love oils. And since we are talking about oils, I thought I would just show you one of the packs that I have. Now I only have four left, but this does come with six, and it comes with all the scents is eucalyptus, lavender, lemongrass, tea tree oil, peppermint, and orange. So those are all the scents that come in here. And I just, like I said, love essential oils, and I like to buy them in packs just because it lasts me a little bit longer. And these are a really good essential oil that I've been using for a while, and I like how they work. And the last essential oil thing is this bracelet that I wear. This is how the bracelet looks like. And I just wear this bracelet, and then I will put a little bit of essential oil inside. So you open it up like that. And then inside, I don't know what these are called. They're like little discs. And it came with, I don't know how many it came with, but it came with a few of them. And you can put essential oils on these discs. And then you just place it back into the bracelet like that. And then it closes shut. And you just wear it on your wrist like that. So I usually always put like lavender on, and then I wear it like that. And it's so pretty. Everyone always asks me where I got this bracelet, and they don't even know it's an essential oil bracelet. So it's really pretty. So that's how it looks. And it came with a bunch of different colors of those discs. So the next item is for all of my wine lovers, and it is a wine opener. And this is like a holy grail. I use it so much when I open up my wine. It's so much easier than using like the traditional wine openers. So it came with this, and this is where you like break the seal. And then it also obviously came with the actual opener, and there is a button on the top. And when you press it, it has like that little screw right here that automatically opens it. And then it also has like a light. I don't know if you guys can see the light, but this is the best. I love this. It opens up my wine really fast. And there hasn't been one bottle that it hasn't been able to open. All the bottles of wine that I've used this on, it has opened. And then it is a chargeable one. It comes with like a little adapter that you charge it with. And it lasts a really long time. I get a lot of uses out of this before I have to actually charge it back up. Probably a few months before I actually have to charge it again. But I guess it depends on how much wine you drink. But this is one of my Amazon must-haves, and I love it. So the next item is going to be toothbrush heads. And me and my husband, we use electric toothbrushes, but the replacement heads can be really expensive. We used to always buy them like at Walmart or at Target. But like, I think the brand that we have, is it Bic? I don't know what the brand we have, but the brand that we have is pretty expensive to buy the replacement. So we found this one on Amazon, and honestly, it works just as well as the actual name brand. You would never think that it was an off brand. And the name, I don't even know how to pronounce that name, but I will leave it on the screen, but that is how it looks, and it works just as well as the name brand ones. It comes in a pack. I don't have the box to show you because this is the last one that we have, but I'm going to be obviously linking everything down below, so I will link it down below for you guys to check out. If you guys use electric toothbrushes and you want a more affordable replacement head, definitely try these out. These work just as well as the name brand ones. The next item is going to be a scale, and I really love this scale for many reasons. So I can get a little obsessive when it comes to weighing myself. I did talk to you guys about my eating issues in the past. If you guys missed the video that I talked to you guys about that, I will link it down below just in case you missed that and you guys can check it out for yourself. But I can, like I said, get obsessive when it comes to weighing myself. The reason why I love this scale is because not only does it give you your weight, but it gives you a lot of other numbers. So it'll give you your water weight, it'll give you your percentage of fat, it'll give you your muscle gain. So I like that because a lot of times if I see the scale go up, I get discouraged. And the scale going up could be a good thing because it could be that I am building muscle, but I don't know that because I don't see it on the scale. It just tells, my old scale would just tell me my weight. This one will tell me if I'm gaining weight because I'm gaining healthy fats. So I love this scale. I've been using it for, I don't know how long now, but I'm just obsessed with it. So I'm gonna show you guys just how it looks. It's a black scale. These two silver dots is where you put your feet on. And it is the best scale ever. I love it. There is an app that you download, and in the app, you have to put all of your information. So you have to put your age, your sex, your height, everything. And with all of that information, that's how they determine what your muscle mass, your water weight, BMI, all that stuff. So what I really love about this app is that once it gives you all your results, all of your numbers, you can click on it to get all the information. So for instance, when I first saw all of my numbers, I had no clue what they meant. I didn't know if it was good or bad because obviously I'm not a health pro. But if you click the number, so let's say for instance, my percentage of body fat, if I click that number, whatever it says I'm at for percentage of body fat, it'll tell me if I am underweight, obese, or exactly where I'm supposed to be, like in a healthy range. So it'll explain to you where you are at, which I really like because at first I didn't know you can click it. And I was like Googling everything and asking my friends what this meant. But then I realized that I can actually click it, the actual number, and it'll show me where I am at. So that was a lot of information, but I will leave the link down below for you guys to check out. So the scale is a really great thing if you guys are into working out and you're trying to build muscle and you want to see where you are at on the scale. Definitely get that scale because it can be really motivating to see your muscle mass go up when you want it to go up. All right, guys, so the next thing I'm gonna show you guys is a diaper book bag. So Madison is still in diapers, as most of you guys know. She still is in diapers, she's autistic, so potty training her is really hard. I am trying to do it, but with her not being verbal, it's really hard to potty train a child that is nonverbal. I have tried to introduce a potty a lot of times, but for some reason she's terrified and I don't want her to be terrified. So once she is ready, I will introduce it to her again, but for now, still have to carry wipes and diapers and change of clothes and all that good stuff. So I hate her old diaper bag because it always hurts my shoulders and I hate having to wear like a bag plus her diaper bag. So I have this one, which I really, really love. Like I said, it is a book bag and has so many different compartments. So when you open it up in the big side, I still have a lot of stuff in here. So don't mind all the stuff I have in here, but inside, that's how it looks inside, and it has so many different pockets. So it has a pocket on the side, another pocket on the side here. It has a zipper here where you can put stuff in, like right there. And then on the other side right here, it has some more pockets where you can, if you have like a baby, you can put like bottles in there, and it goes really deep inside. And then on the side, you can put more bottles. In the back, it has another zipper where you can stuff some stuff in there as well. I think that one actually is connected to the bigger one. And then also in the front, it has a zipper and you can stuff a bunch of stuff in there. And then it has all these pockets. So I really like it. It's really comfortable. It holds a lot. So I just got it in black. It does come in other different colors. So the brand is called Land Mommy and Baby Bag. Chic mom, give you the best care. That's what it says. But I really love it. Works well. It's black and gold. So pretty much matches with everything. So the next item is going to be a selfie light. So before I invested in my big ring light for a while, I was just using natural lighting. And then I moved over to like a selfie light, which I should have showed that in here. I will actually still link it down below for you guys, but I used to use like this little selfie light that I would attach to my phone. And then after that, I decided to get this one, and this one was super, super affordable. and it has this little ring light on the top right here, and then you can place your phone right here, and then it has the tripod stand attached to it. So this is what I used for a while, and you can make it adjustable to like different heights like that, or you can make it super short as well. So this is what I used for a really long time when I did not have my big ring light, and it worked really well. So if you guys are just getting into your YouTube channel, or you'd like to take pictures but you don't want to invest in a big ring light, this one definitely works really well. So definitely look into these. These are super affordable. I will leave the exact one that I have, and I'll also look for a few other ones to link down for you guys. Also, I want to show you, it has this little, these little buttons right here, so you can dim it or make it as bright as possible. There's just not one setting, which I really liked, because a lot of these cheaper ring lights, there was only like one setting, but this one I think there's like three or four settings that you can dim it or make it really bright. All right guys, so the next few things I am going to share with you guys are things that I am not going to show actually right now. I'll either take a picture or do like a short video of it. It's like kitchen appliances, and then also my big ring light that I'm obviously using right now. But I did write everything down so I wouldn't forget it. So the first thing is my ice maker. So me and my husband are obsessed with ice. I know it's so bad for your teeth to eat ice, but we love like Sonic Ice, Hospital Ice, like those little nugget ices. Mm-hmm. And we finally invested in a ice maker because we were always buying bags of ice at Sonic. So we just invested in an ice maker, and I love it. Every time someone comes to my house, the first thing they do is get ice. So I will, like I said, either insert a picture or like a little video of my ice maker. If you guys are longtime subscribers, you would have seen my ice maker a million times when I do my Clean With Me videos, but it's an amazing ice maker. The next item is technically a coat rack, but I don't use it to hang coats. I use it to hold all of my purses. So I used to put all my purses like on a top shelf in my closet, but I just hated the way it looked. So I decided to just buy a coat rack, and then that is where I hang all of my bags, and it works really well. I have it in the corner in my closet, and it stores all my bags really nicely. So like I said, I will insert a picture or a video of that as well. Next item is going to be an air fryer. So I first heard about air fryers maybe about 2 years ago, and then we decided to buy one, and I love our air fryer. It works so well, and it actually makes food crispy. When I heard air fryer, I'm like, how is air going to like fry and make my food crispy and good? I don't know how it does it, but it does it, and it's amazing. We make wings in there, we make potatoes in there. I've even put green beans in there to make kind of like green bean fries. It tastes amazing. So if you guys don't have an air fryer, you need to get an air fryer in your life. It is the best. The next item is going to be our outdoor rug. So we recently just finished building a outdoor deck in our backyard. It's not completely finished. We still have to stain it and like sand it down, but we do hang out there a lot now that it's summer. So we bought this really pretty outdoor rug. I think it's like brown and like tan. So I love it. It's easy to clean up. Obviously it's water resistant and everything because it is an outdoor rug. So that outdoor rug was, I don't think it was too expensive. I think it was really cheap. So I don't know. I'll link it down below for you guys. I just really love the rug. Next item is going to be the kids' lunchboxes. It is called a bento lunchbox. I've always wanted these lunchboxes for the kids. I just never bought it. I finally just ordered it. I don't have it on hand because I have not received it yet, but they are called bento lunchboxes. I got one for Ryan and one for Madison because Madison will be going to school this upcoming school year. And I just like it because it has a bunch of different like compartments that you can put food in, and it just makes packing their lunch so much more fun. So I'll link the lunchboxes that I bought for them down below. So the last and final item I would like to share with you guys is my large ring light that I'm actually using right now, which is why I can't show you guys right this second. But my ring light I am obsessed with. So I haven't really invested much money into my channel at all. The only thing I've really bought for my channel is a tripod stand, which I will always have linked down below. But that's pretty much the only thing that I've really invested in for my channel. I film and edit and upload everything from my phone. Don't have a camera or any special lighting or any of that. So I finally decided to treat myself to a ring light because I always use natural lighting, and if I'm trying to film at night or when it's like overcast or raining outside, it's impossible. So I bought this ring light. I think it was like $110, I believe. I will leave it linked down below. It came with two different like color lighting. There's just like the white one, and then it came with like a yellow one. I've never used the yellow one. I'm not sure what you would use that for. I've just used the white one, and it has a few different settings that you can go really bright or just dim it down. And I really like it. I use it a lot in a lot of my videos, mostly sit down videos. And then if I'm doing like a cleaning video in a closet that's super dark, I will use it. Or if I do like a nighttime cleaning routine or something like that, I also use it for that. I really like it. So if you guys are looking into getting a large ring light and don't mind spending a little more money than that other one that I showed you guys, this one is a really great one. A lot of people suggested it to me and that's why I purchased it. So that is the last and final item that I want to share with you guys that is in my Amazon must-haves or Amazon favorites. If you guys enjoy this type of video where I share you guys my Amazon must-haves, then let me know in the comments and also give this video a thumbs up, and maybe I can do it like twice a year, because like I said, we have Amazon Prime and I order a lot from Amazon, and there's a lot of other items that I really want to share with you guys, but I didn't want to share with you guys like 50 things in one video. So I tried to narrow it down to only like 15 items. So if you want me to film these more often, let me know in the comments, like I said, and then maybe I will do like two in one year. Guys, so this is officially gonna be the end of my Amazon must-haves. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up. It definitely helps out me and my channel. Also, if you have not already, please consider subscribing. I would really love to have you be a part of my YouTube family. As always, I just wanna say thank you so much for watching today's video. I appreciate each and every one of you guys. Every time you guys interact and comment on my videos, I love it. So keep the comments coming, and I will see you guys next time. Bye.